This is the start of a novel Call of Duty Black Ops stream. Hopefully one that will go better than the previous streams I have been doing pretty terribly. Against more my own expectations than anybody else's. I know I don't really have a following necessarily, but I do hope that, you know, someone other than myself is expecting me to do a little bit better than I have. If not, well, I guess I'm meeting everyone's expectations other than my own. So, without further ado, let's try and get this started. That is, if we can't connect into online services. Guys, wow. Alright guys, let's see. Alright, there we go. I don't know what the problem originally was, but it appears it's fixed now. So, let me actually swap some things around. So, let me put, extra credit right there. Yep, swap for crate power. And then fire sail next, and then swordplay, yep. And then crate power here, and bullet boost here. Okay. So, that should be kind of what I am going for here. As we have been doing the past few days, a solo game in Kino. Not really trying to swap things up as of now.
Entry 7410-21! Perhaps this station will hold the key to the real goals of Group 935. I still do not trust my unconventional allies, but they are of great use to me.
Okay.
But I digress. Who would have thought the MDT was capable of time travel? How many stations does this group have? Maybe that little girl did the pair too. Only time will tell what new questions await us in this theater of the dark.
Okay. Let us get this death, destruction, and mayhem underway as soon as possible.
Yep, just as I suspected. We need to get the power on.
Yep. Oh. Actually, not as expected.
Discounted killing.
So,
ain't gonna know what hit him.
If we can get the VMP, or more importantly,
open up
the fun of
it now.
Obviously, that would be great. If not, you know,
I hope they're ready to get a gut full of slugs.
If we didn't get the fun again, that is. Is really the dream.
Rapid fire sweetness.
Until, you know, even more sometimes.
Hey, zombies! Yeah. I have a little present for you! Good thing I've always got my fists!
Come on, guys.
It's slaughter time!
Nothing I've learned so far in the X-Men.
Monkey, it's just about party time for you!
But...
Oh yeah!
Wow, guys. Round one. And, got the fun again.
That's the ticket!
If I get the VMP, honestly, really sick.
Little gun, lots
one more,
of
one more, one more, one more. Awesome.
Sweet!
Oh, God, right.
Ray gun!
Just, wow. I don't want to say anything too confidently yet.
Awesome! Insta-kill! That's what I'm talking about!
But we basically just received a pass into at least round 20. Barring all things. Oop. Wow, okay.
Double points! Wait, we are keeping score?!
Guys, honestly, this setup went really well, in my opinion. I don't really need money to spend. You know, it's been great, a great battle, actually. But, oh well, that is fine. So, let's actually, we can spend all our money on getting where we were supposed to go, to be honest. Yeah.
Got a chance, bone maggots!
Okay. Cool. Alright, guys. Well, we are clearly mentally disadvantaged. We have everything needed.
I'm not turning now, am I?
Superhuman run. We have actually just gone down. Okay.
Tastes like fermented herring dipped in cat piss.
Wow. Ugh. That sounds delicious, guys. I know about you. That's like my favorite dish on the menu at all my family restaurants I go to. Now, I've seen a streamer say that this is a one-hit kill while we are popping extra credits. Alright, this is a one-hit kill until that. Okay, cool. Until about around 50? I'm not sure how much truth there is to that, but I mean, I'm also not sure. You know, we can't really be sure about anything, to be honest. We do need to turn the power on to get rid of mine. Wow, guys. Usually, setup is not gonna go this perfectly.
All right, I always did want a spot on the big screen.
Other than strong, I wouldn't really consider myself yet. You know, I definitely like to be able to consider part of that community of like, you know, not just like, hey, he plays games and people watch him do it, you know, which is fine. You know, I love that, but you know. Really, the fun in this is for me would come from over getting a following of people. Oh my god, guys. Yep. Okay. So I'm pretty sure that this one.
There's just something so beautiful about blowing shit up.
And so now that, because normally, guys, for me, I get Deathstroke Daiquiri. And that messes everything up, but this is actually perfect. Okay, so we haven't even had our first door grind yet. We have two of our perks that, other than Quick Revive, which is 500 credits, so I don't even know the countdown. And then we have our Thunder Gun already. And we have a Ray Gun Mark II, which isn't actually part of the strategy for the way we're going to be doing this. But it is a solid weapon to hold us over for a while, to be honest. The reason that you end up getting rid of the Ray Gun Mark II is really solely for the reason that it can't be double packed and have effects added to it for obvious reasons. I guess obvious reasons, because the plasma bullets can't have effects added to them, but regular bullets can? I don't know. I'm not really sure if there's an actual way. There's actually like submitted to someone to really
so beautiful about blowing shit up.
Okay. I'm a huge fan of voicing on it. So we're gonna go with this now. I'm actually hoping to end the land. Probably like one zombie left. Alright guys.
Fetch me their soul! Fetch my grenade, devil voice!
Oh, and we have monkeys already. So we have three of our codes. A great weapon. Probably wants to get quite powered to win. This is going to be one minute, because that would be perfect.
Whoa! It just blew
it's
up!
Also, none of this is so. We're on our last one.
Ammo!
So,
woo! More shit
time
to kill with! Yeah! That hit the spot.
So, as far as setups go, we're pretty much finished. And normally I'd probably go up to the hour, but not only do I not have enough money, I just don't really want to go to the alley yet. And so I kind of packed this yet so far. So I'm probably actually gonna use the Ray Gun Mark II until it runs out of ammo, and then go with a go with a thunder gun. Because I do actually want to build up the money to pack the thunder gun.
Monkeys.
So let's go to the alley. If we can afford it, I think we can. It's 750 and then it's like 1250. That's 1,000 even, yeah, okay.
Hey, even check it out! Here. I'm outside!
So for a while, while I'm still capable of doing this about the Thunder Gun, we're actually gonna try and do this with the Ray Gun.
Awesome! this. You're all gonna die today! Double points! Shoot him up! Time to die! You guys, not me! Time to do the death dance, baby! Ammunition on the house! Not a chance, bone maggots! It's time to die! Die, you undead flesh addict! Time to put you down, puppy dog! Sorry, meatbag, you're stuck outside.
If I had a chat interrupted, I might be saying more, guys. You know, hopefully. I don't know the following. Necessarily, so there's just no one to even go out there to say. When I think of things to say,
there's just something so beautiful about blowing shit up.
Give I think of, like, maybe I do usually kind of say things, but I just don't really have any thoughts at the moment. I'm kind of just usually silent. When I do get it, I'll probably be more active and I'll definitely go out there.
Sure, leave it up to me to kill them all!
You know, something there. I don't have a following yet, so food. Okay.
Something so beautiful about blowing shit up. Boom to high hell! Not a chance, bone maggots! Woo! Bring it on! Oh, fucking raw! Oh.
Okay. So we have 14k. Bullet boost. Perfect. Not really.
Why is it always up to me? Can't you add to the A, zombitch?
I definitely shouldn't. It didn't do anything.
Just like me. Man, I wish we could replace Richtofen with a hot chick. I'm getting lonely here.
Alright, guys. When we get back, we are going to pop bullet boost and hopefully only one. I would take Deadwire or Blast Furnace to be honest, if we get out of there. If we don't, it's fine. Fireworks. Turn. I would have rather had Deadwire. Or I would have rather had Fireworks and turned in this scenario at least. For now.
On the house!
We're gonna turn on the stage fully. It is only wave 16. So for now.
I'm gonna run out of zombies!
Kaboom!
Kaboom! And has gears like those in his head. Come on, pack a punch. You better hurry up.
wire.
Oh yeah, that little dude is badass. Let's see, 1,000 zombies, 1 Dempsey. Yeah, that's probably fair. Die, you undead flesh sores! It's gonna take every one of you to take me down! You undead flesh monkeys!
I was with my team, probably one of the things we'll do.
Yep.
We've actually gone down.
I ain't gonna be any puppy's chew toy!
Pretty soon after that, so things are going perfectly. Anyway. That was like in the first game. I messed up pretty bad. So, there's kind of a limit to what we can do in terms of our game.
Gotta get some more rounds.
Ammo!
Ammunition on the house!
Holy shit, we have quite a crowd coming up.
Just look at them all die! Stay right!
Double points!
And the V should
shoot him up.
Double, double point. Yeah, for sure.
You have no chance, Bone Monkey.
We have two power on the ground. For sure. And I only have double points. I'm crying. It's totally useful.
You keep coming, I'll keep killing.
Okay guys, so wave 21, we are level 27, I kinda wish we had Alchemist NPCs to be honest. Oh, by the way, I somehow just
realized
the whole meaning of that word, just yesterday, or yesterday, because Alchemist believes that, you can exchange.
Kicking ass and getting paid! Two of my favorite things! You corner a Dempsey, you'll get dead real quick! Hey, Rick Toppin send you all!
Oh yeah!
Feeling meat sex!
Alright guys, then I'm gonna get hurt just cause four points basically.
Dropping zombies since 1945! Oorah!
Okay.
Is it just me or am I alone here? Look at them all die! Steve Reich!
Maybe the round after. We're only on 625 kills to be honest.
Die, you undead flesh addict! Double points! Sweet! Freakbag! I fight back!
Oh god, that was not looking fun.
Dropping zombies since 1945! Oorah! Never saw a zombie swarm I didn't like! Just what I like! Multiple targets!
I know you're not super high from around guys and those rings and things like that.
Sure, leave it up to me to kill them all!
An amazing game at the same time. but sadly for me, not as good as a lot of people, it's gonna be pretty focused on the game.
Great! This again!
I think it didn't look incredible to me, but I'm going to be so angry. I'm really going to be so angry. Not because it's not fun.
That's the last leg you're going to hook!
I don't have a lot of degree to play with, and to be honest, people kind of just say that it's the zombies these days. They just like joke around and play and like mess people over on purpose, like for fun.
Woo! More shit to kill with!
Alright guys. I do pause my stream, roughly. Sorry to say, because I'm actually texting, possibly.
They're everywhere! Awesome.
Somebody, like somebody.
Hey zombies, you're dying over here!
Way.
Slack-jawed maggot bags!
I don't think I've put out a short on them, maybe. Whatever. You know, go ahead with them.
If I keep this up, I'm gonna run out of zombies! K to the I to the A, some bitch. Juice! Oh yeah, devil man!
Yeah, not
why is it always up to me?
Second. For some reason we are getting double power up. I thought it was kind of just an accident.
Not a chance in hell, you maggot addicts!
Attack as well, man. I don't know, but whatever.
Die, you undead flesh sores!
That was not tricky.
Time to die! You guys, not me! Kicking ass and getting paid. Two of my favorite things. On the house! Double points! Wait, we are keeping score? Thank you. keep coming, I'll keep killing. Did Rick Toppin send you all? This again! Down, boy!
So, wave 29, 47 minutes in, you've got about until 1 PM, or 1 AM for me, so, if I am still alive, 1 AM is basically in an hour and 15 minutes, wherever I would be, if you were cut off,
you have no chance, bone monkey! More dead here than a god party! Die, you undead flesh addict! Man up, zombies! It's time to die! Beat to the add to the A, zombie!
People like Spudly, like I guess, most likely. It's just not something that I am going to do.
Nuke!
Okay, guys, so I'm actually in this level 28. I'm probably just get towards my goal of 35. Okay, so probably the next two rounds we might be coming in maybe 3. I'm not sure. If we make it there. My highest, I think, on this map is actually 36. So, even using strategy. Not just not good.
Just what I like! Multiple targets!
Even with the correct strategy.
Is it just me or am I alone here? Yeah. to do the death dance, baby! Gonna need some juice soon. Rejuice!
Yep.
Love the lead, freakbags! You're all gonna die today!
Not very fast. I need to ground on the map for a little bit. So you have some time to get there. It's not like you have to run into power immediately after they just fall in. It's not the necessity to go grab the power twice there and then, and really risk your life. Also, I just got the next ammo not too long ago, and it really was not worth even doing it just on the basis of the fact that I already had an next ammo. So I kinda wanted to use some ammo before I went ahead and got it. Honestly, I'm not
eat it, you nasty squag! You corner a Dempsey, you'll get dead real quick.
I hate firing off tanks.
You have no chance, bone monkey.
I hate if I lose a lot of my ammo.
Look out, freak bag! I fight back!
I prefer I lose a lot of my widow ammo if I'm just not getting in the gaps yet.
Me take Dempsey! Your worst nightmare! Eat my blade, maggot sack! Time to do the death dance, baby! Ammunition on the house!
Probably a dog there, no mind. Yep, cool.
Time to put you down, puppy dog!
Basically.
Bad doggy! Fuck you, Fido!
We are at wave 32, and we're looking pretty solid, to be honest. 33, sorry. I have looked pretty solid before, game-wise. And things can go south pretty fast. It doesn't honestly take that much. Or 7 million zombies to hit you at once, down you. Relay with his rhymes if you have them, down you, and then the game is over. It's just
very surprising
that you haven't added nowhere, but you're just that literally just happened to me. I was just zoning out, and then you just dead.
Never saw a zombie swarm I didn't like!
You are gonna wanna be careful. I'm gonna grab that
meat. That's what I'm talking about! More shit to kill with!
But, you never really need your money once you step up.
Die, you blood-sucking, slack-jawed maggot bags!
Not sure how. I thought my bullet.
Oh, yeah! Feel it, meat sacks!
I'm not sure.
turn.
Die, you undead flesh addict!
Yeah, okay, we have 20 shots left. Always 34. I haven't used the monkey yet. Ironically, I remember to use the monkey after I've been down to save and go try and recover instead of to stop myself from needing to recover. Well, obviously if I'm needing to use a monkey so that I'm actually recovering already or trying to do something special to recover, but like recovering the aspect of like, oh, I don't need my perks, but I bent down and just got back up.
And sure, leave it up to me to kill them all!
Stuffset.com. Which is on these.
Die, you undead flesh sores!
Job. I love that like unlimited zombies can run together, but you can't actually run.
Hey, I found all the zombies!
I understand being unable to run away from these
zombies. Wait, we are keeping score!
Pointless if they don't hold it up yet.
You have no chance, Bone Monkey!
So wave 35, 10 shots left in my
gate to the end of the A, some bitch!
My pretty much every board I have left in my VMP.
They're everywhere!
Awesome.
Kicking ass and getting paid! Two of my favorite things. Look out, freak bag! I bite back! More dead here than a god party! Came to the add to the A, zombie bitch! Get low on ammo!
Yeah, it's pretty dangerously low on ammo right now. Not looking pretty in the
woo! Bring it on! Dropping zombies since 1945! Sweet! Running light on ammo!
Dog's free? No, I didn't see.
Oh, come on, where's my backup?
Let's see, 1,000 zombies, 1 Dempsey. Yeah, that's probably fair. juice!
Oh, guys. So 37, if this isn't a door round, we are. Awesome.
Fetch me their soul! Fetch my grenade, devil voice! Gonna need some juice soon. Bad doggy!
I had at least like to get over 40. But we're at 38, without stamina up, this is gonna be the most interesting. That would be a way to describe it. Let's try and yeah.
Take me down!
Honestly, did not realize.
Look out, freak bag! I bite back!
Until I actually just tried to run from that and I had to fight it. Holy crap.
They're all around me! That'll even the odds.
Guys.
If I keep this up, I'm gonna run out of zombies!
Alright, guys. 39. I don't think there's anything that's come out of here that can make this honestly worth shit. But...
eat a nasty squad! Shoot him up! You got no chance, bone monkey!
Guys. By the way, I have
die, you undead flesh addict!
Which is not really honestly fun enough, but I would have rather got more stamina up than at this point.
Me take Dempsey! Your worst nightmare!
I would go to death as well. The last time.
Hey zombies, you're dying over here. They're all around me. That'll even the odds.
Well, this is actually officially my highest ground yet, sadly. This is nowhere near anyone else's highest ground ever, though. So, on we go.
Just what I like! Multiple targets!
About 50 more minutes, actually. And if this run doesn't end, I so suddenly, like, I honestly get to some point, like, on my own path. But...
is it just me, or am I alone here?
What happened? I suppose...
not a chance in hell, you maggot addicts! Eat that, you undead flesh monkeys! To me to kill them all!
41... Okay, so we have 11 shots left. We do have all of our monkeys still. That's actually something I haven't really been...
die, you undead flesh sores!
There's a kind of like an emergency response tool. fight them last.
Oh yeah! Feel it, meat sacks!
Six.
Gotta get some more rounds. Level 5! Sweet! Die, you undead flesh addict! You had no chance, bone monkey! You corner a Dempsey, you'll get dead real quick. Kicking ass and getting paid! Two of my favorite things.
Alright, guys.
Whatever. Even a blind squirrel is right twice a day.
At this point.
Spot. Ah, fuck me, that smells. Rig top and lay off the sauerkraut, man.
I don't really have a choice, guys, when you're looking at it, just because, well, I mean, set up as we're going to be. Around 42. We should be at a dog room.
Fetch me their souls! Ain't gonna be any puppy's chew toy!
Is going to go. We can't go down.
Ammunition on the house!
Guys? Apparently I spilled some fucking chocolate on my pantry. Some chocolate ice cream. That's awesome.
Dropping zombies since 1945!
I think I'm going to the park one there, but it does, man. Sorry, I'm not
more dead here than a cotton party!
This is the power box replaced in other categories than cooking area. Apparently my captain returns to stuff to extend the various things. Luckily this one is towards the lake. The bottom of the lake.
Sure, yeah, leave it up to me to kill them all! Nuke! Feel it, meat sex!
Alright, guys.
Meat tank Dempsey! Your worst nightmare!
It's to kill!
Man up, zombies! It's time to die!
Yeah, guys, by the way, if we do go down... Instant kill is actually not good with widow's moon, just because, well, as you can see,
kicking ass and getting paid.
Still get
two of my
kill,
favorite things.
But none of the widows spawn. So basically, I have to go across the round without getting hit.
Oh, come on, where's my backup?
Alright guys, this is actually a lot further than I've ever really been, like ever, in any map, sadly, and as me, I was like, why, like, how have you never been, you know, higher than this, like, you know, just streaming on Call of Duty, well, I've never really
our asses are covered, for a moment anyway.
The amazing player is here, like, during my activity. I'm sure, you know, it's often in the world, like, incredible game,
woo! Bring it on!
Delicious skill, but I can't only feel the time of streaming to be like amazing to game streaming.
There's more dead here than I...
Guys, honestly, this game has just infuriated me single-handedly. Guys, I am honestly so furious, because I know it's not even going to register that attempt. Guys, oh my god, oh my god. This game has just made me so mad, like, oh my god, guys, that was literally my highest round on keynote, solo or with anybody else ever. I am so mad right now, like, oh my god. It's not even gonna let me, like, I can't even check the leaderboards because of the Black Ops servers. Like, does anybody know if he's supposed to be down for maintenance or something? Like, I didn't honestly see anything about that. Guys. Guys, I'm honestly, like, furious. Like, let me go in here real quick. Okay, what is happening right now, guys? I'm online, everything's online. But my level isn't showing at all. And I have the most basic level. Guys, I just wanna watch. What? Guys, that doesn't even make sense. If this has reset my rank in any way,